This course introduces computer hardware and software, but most of the course covers object-oriented programming using the Java programming language. It is a challenging subject, hence the Algebra 2 prerequisite. To be successful in programming, one must be able to think abstractly, and there is a correlation to the abstractions of math. A successful programmer must be able to think a few steps ahead and have the ability to find creative solutions. If this describes you and you are interested in computer science as a major, or may need to take a computer programming course in college for engineering, or for a myriad of other majors, consider taking computer science.